Here's a damage test on the Milano Claysmith Gaming poker chip.